I'm satisfied that for the future you shall be spared any annoyance originating from me. Mary has loved you dearly, fondly, and faithfully. And she loves you no less at present, but she loves you too well to be a source of discomfort to you. Though we should never meet again, my wishes and prayers for you will not cease. Entirely and affectionately yours, Mariana.